sorry, I gotta I just gotta get my jitters out. I gotta get these cameraman jitters out. All right. And come on, you bastard! Come on, Pokemon. I didn't see shit. He's poking him with it. He has no idea what's going on. Oh, shit! Ah.
He passed out.
No way. This is too rad, man. May I just remind the viewers that this is not staged at all. This is not staged. This is just kid having a really bad day. That is bad, man. All you gotta do is throw his feet in there and you're good.
Let's take a shit now.
Oh, no. No, not the rest of them.
Oh, they're all gonna come.
Not the ricers.
The cops are gonna come.
Oh, no.
And there goes our fun.
Dude, if the cops see him, they're gonna fuck where we're driving.
Yeah, I know that.
Just throw his legs.
We have nothing in our car.
Just throw his legs in. That's all you gotta do.
I've never seen this before.
You just say he took 2 minutes sleeping.
I mean, yo, this kid's high off oxys.
Oh.
Yo, this kid's rolling on E.
Oh, that's
wild.
Dude, I'm not even gonna lie.
Start my car rapidly.
I only took like 8 hits and I got high as fuck, whatever that shit was.
It was bad.
Joey G. Wes.
Yeah, he knows everybody, doesn't he? Yeah, that kid's still going. How do you solve that problem? What are you supposed to do now? It's like a dead person, just like dead, just chilling there. Look, he's dead. He died. He's dead. Well, you do it. You're pretty good at that. Put the car in reverse too. Drive around a bit.
Open.
What if he falls and then he runs him over?
Drive around.
Oh no. Nothing.
John's got it on camera.
Nothing. Look at the kid. Look at. His eyes are still. No. Oh, he's coming. He's coming around. He's coming around. Oh, there he goes. His eyes are open. There he is. Nope, never mind. Wow, that sounded like a Mustang. Okay. Oh, there he is. Nope. Still
up. That'd be fucking shitty.
Now we have to like either go to Price Chopper or Taco Bell.
We have to fucking take him to the hospital.
No! We have to fucking wake him up. I'm not going in there. I'll leave him.
Yo, seriously, if the cops do come, we have to fucking carry him and put him in like random backseat.
Or you just throw his feet in and that's it.
We're gonna have to put him in his backseat. Like, I'll pick him up and put him
in the trunk.
No, man, we have to put him in the backseat.
Like, I'll fucking drag him out myself if I have to.
This is the funniest thing I've ever seen.
I can't.
This is probably one of the funniest
things. Too bad I can't post this on the internet. It's really bad, but I should.
Yeah, you should.
But I can't. I can't.
Do it.
It would be the wrong thing to do.
You put the unknown person, a.k.a. Andrew Paul.
He's a Pollock.
We could just come back one day as a reunion and then watch this.
I've never seen someone really pass out.
I've never seen that ever in my fucking life. First time I saw Mad Pitt. Nothing happened. Like, I was like, not like that, though.
I've never been passed out before in my life. I've never seen anyone pass out.
Please don't. Please don't put your feet in the car. Please. Because that would be way too much. Did they just put new rims on that Subaru? You should just like brainwash them. You're in bed. You're in home. You're in bed. You're at home.
I can't do it.
You're in bed. Sleep.
Yo, boy, get the fuck out of the car.
That starts things through.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. What is wrong with this kid? It's like he didn't take any drugs. He's like fucking, I don't know. This kid's had a rough day.
Getting a gigantic erection right now. The cops are coming. They're looking for high kids on crack. Are you on crack? Yeah, you're on crack.
Fuck, it's nasty. Fuck, I wanna suck your dick.
Guys morning.
Guys morning.
That's fucking awful. I just want to wait for the fucking cops. Get the fuck out of the truck.
Did they do a tire rotation or did they put rims on it?
I went to the infield circle and then from there I went back.
You know what the great thing is? My mom's at work, my dad's passed out.
Tire change.
Oh, good job.
I drove my dad to the packy before we came here. My dad's passed out. Oh, no, get out of
here. Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't hear any of that. Now I definitely can't put this on. No.
No. Well, you still can, I guess.
I can delete. No, I can't.
Wait, my dad got an electronic cigarette.
Does he?
I'm not in rehab for cigarettes, dude.
What are you gonna do about this?
I don't know. We've gotta fucking wake him up.
Trace lied.
Oh, okay.
What the f?
Yeah, we'll have
turbo to bubble. Turbo bubble.
Are you kidding me?
Dun, 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 dun.
It's turbo. Yeah, here. RSX is Andrew.
Oh, yeah.
That's a Civic.
They just want to show off and then drive off.
If everyone does that, everyone in the middle starts laughing.
Oh my god, the Germans are coming, Paul, hide!
Was that fucking
That was the most massive backfire.
That was two-step.
Really?
Fuck, it's two-step. Oh. When you put it to the floor, it was pop, 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 pop.
Yeah, back to the situation here.
Yo, give me something heavy to drop on this dick.
How about the trunk? How about the trunk hood? Trunk lid. Trunk lid, maybe?
Yo, if the cops come dead ass through his legs and they shut the trunk
in place. Yeah.
That's the easiest thing to do. How does he get away from his hairs?
That's it. I don't have that. That might be it. Please, quickly.
If that shit was lace, fuck it. I got him feeling good.
He's having a good time, man.
I was hungry. I wish he didn't eat those cupcakes.
I'm
just watching this stuff. Kayak on his hand. Go. Someone running. Someone running.